What is 5/10 plus 4/1000 in standard form? Is it A, 5,004/10,000? Is it B, 5,400? Is it C, 504/1000? Or is it D, 5,004/1000? Well, let's see. We have 5/10. So that is the first digit to the right of the decimal point. And we are adding to that 4/1000. So that's no hundredths are being added, but 4/1000 are being added. So this number, 504/1000, or answer choice C, is this number written in standard form.